reciprocal of 6. 6 is a whole number, so to convert it, first convert it as a fraction, taking 1 as a denominator. To find reciprocal, just change the position of numerator and denominator. So 1 over 6 is the reciprocal of 6, or 6, if you multiply the original number 6 with its reciprocal, you will get 1. 1 times 6, 6, 6, 6 divided by 6, that is 1 over 1 means 1.